This by far is the longest video I've ever made. What I mean by longest video I've ever made is not in the fact of what you're watching. I'm talking real time. From the beginning of the video to now in real time, it's been about 3 months. Reason being is it got hot as hell. So let's go over this. This is the dash. I had to wait on this dashboard to come from China. I ordered it for the cart. You can see we added a stereo there, straight from China, Bluetooth stereo. Gonna connect to that phone, play that music. We got LED marine speakers. These speakers are the same brand of speakers that I have on my motorcycle. They're LED. Once you turn them on, there's a red or blue LED, whichever you choose. And it goes according to the volume. So how louder and higher you turn the volume, the brighter the LEDs get. We'll give you a little demo here in a bit. But stay with it. Duntails TV, the golf cart build. About an hour later, I ended up putting this thing on the ground so I could film it a little bit better. And I just noticed something wrong. But I'll go ahead and show it to y'all anyway, and you can see my mistake. No, wait, it's not wrong. Got it upside down. All right, here we go. So anyway, this is the dash I've been working on. You can see the speakers, the stereo. We added a gauge to tell the charge. We also added a gauge for the switch for the lights. So we'll wire up that gauge to the battery. And we'll wire up the switch to the lights. Stay with it, TV. It's upside down because I have it upside down. It films better upside down. All right, TV, this is the demo video. Y'all know me in the dark. So anyway, we put together the little stereo. We're going to give y'all a little demo, let y'all see it do what it do. So here we go. Lights wrong. Tell them how I fuck with you. Can't sleep at night. You shit above the pool. Having nightmares of me coming for two. Having a hard time. Who shot you? TV.